This is how you reset the maintenance reminder on the 2009 Toyota Corolla. You turn the ignition key to the on position. You press the odometer until you get to trip A. When you're at trip A, shut the key off, take it out of the ignition. While you're holding, now you press and hold the odometer reset in, put the key in the on position, and you watch the lines blink down till you get to zero, and you reset. That's it.